This is how I get an orange ball. There we go.